Annabeth.
Still searching.
This team's not as good as the first team, I think. Looking at
no,
the Rizzi. When the big game's at 10:30.
Yeah, that's the fucking dude. That's the top dogs in my ECHL.
So I was talking to my NHL guys, and I'm saying their center is like projected to be number one overall or something like that in the NHL next year.
Holy shit, he's that good.
Yeah. Let's hold on, pull up his name.
Canadians.
Canadians.
Yep, that's
he's
who we get.
Go number one.
That's who we get to face next game. Not this game, next
yep.
game.
He has 97 points. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Dude. I'm
what
like,
the
I'm like,
fuck?
That's insane. He has double my points here.
We're going to have to try to contain him the best we can there and get in the passing lanes. I don't know what he's going to be doing. He's scoring that many points.
He's going to be L2ing. That's what he's going to be doing the whole game.
Yeah. So he plays like Griff or whatever his name is.
Yep.
Yep.
So I heard Griff got banned.
He got banned and they got a little win strip.
Yeah. Griff thinks he's good at the game. I shit on him in club. He just L2s and skates to the outside the whole time.
What's his first account, do you know?
I don't know. Some French guy. But he kept trying to go 100-0 in club, and we kept stopping him. It's pretty funny. I got my club up to 246-0.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Dude. Yeah, dude. That's why my CR is so high. Like, we're the best team in the game. I play with the best skater in the game.
Who's
that? Street Smurf. Yeah, and I play with the best D-man in the game. And no one can score on us, and we shit on everything. It's pretty fun.
The problem is definitely a fucking filthy goalie, dude. That helps.
I guess these guys are running late, too. The last team.
I messaged them.
Seems to be a damn trend.
Dude, people are the fucking worst.
Alright, I'll be right back here. I'm gonna make a right drink.
Yeah.
Thank God. Thank God. Hopefully they actually have a ranking system that actually discerns whether or not a person's good, not just whether or not they play with good people. Oh yeah, it does.
Messaged me like a minute and a half ago and said 2 minutes.
Okay.
So they are fucking on their way. Just typing.
Carlson's guy is the biggest cheater in NHL. He acklitches everyone. Yeah, he has a 1600 CR, but it's not legit. My D-man CRs, it was a 1592, but we lost a sixes game the other day. So now he's back in like the 1570s. He was trying to go the first one to legit 1600.
It is starting time for this EASHL game. Play is underway. Eddie Olchek alongside Ray Ferraro downstairs. I'm Mike Hemmer. Has it in his own end. Kalamazoo's carrying it in the defensive zone. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Incredible skill on the attack. Makes that play deep. Takes that pass in the corner. Ricochets it ahead to Finley. Gets behind the net. Does he have anybody
coming
in
around
front? Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone.
Good play.
Picks it up back there. Snapping a pass to Subban. Directing that one to Finley. Steps in from the neutral zone. He won't avoid something for doing that. Tremendous hit.
Subban's apparently got the memo here. This is going to be a physical game. Both teams are going to want to get on the body, but he wants his club to have the upper hand.
The Wings control the play in their own end. Pitching it to Berra. Maybe can change the tide at center ice. Open ice hitting is not dead.
Solid hit in the middle of the ice. Those are old-fashioned hits. We don't see many of those anymore. Boss was injured as a result of this collision.
A little over 7 minutes have been played here in the first. Game still waiting for its first goal. Solid, clean win. Solid defensive play. Puck out of the zone, and the attackers regroup. Propelled to Subban. World-class deep there.
Nice. Wait, what?
No goal. The team that scored the goal, Doc, started celebrating. And now they're going to review this. They're going to go upstairs and see if this was a legal goal or not.
How the hell was that not a legal goal?
Some shots only
one. Okay.
It's a goal.
I was going to say.
What a bizarre call by EA. Right? We'll take it. Let's go.
Rabbits control from the neutral zone. Carries it on in from center. What a tremendous hit. Pinpoint pass up that right wing. Steps across that line. Did not get anything up. Shoots one. Outstanding save. Oh, they had a great chance. Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot. You
got to be in line
of position
to
make that save. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Finley's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
Zoo's
power play unit gets its first opportunity. Nice face-off win.
Always important to win the special teams battle, or at the very least, come out even.
Trying to relieve some of the pressure.
Good bounce.
Still more time killed as they have to drop back and regroup. Pass attempt to Barrow. Passing one off now to Sparky. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. It's out of the zone. In with it now. Great take. Dangerous area. Seeks the corner.
Score! Oh my God.
Outstanding job on the power play. They've got the draw. Kalamazoo's handling the puck at center. His puck blocked off by Finley. Oh, what a hit! There is a code for these things.
It's almost like he's on autopilot. He's hurt, but he's just trying to finish the shift as he's banged up.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Got it in his own end. Laid on to Sparky.
Nice.
Shoots one. That puck struck him in front. Clots heads toward the neutral zone. Icing stops the play.
This shift had to seem like an extra minute for him. He was banged up earlier on it. Still gets out to block the shot.
Up, we lost some. Yeah, we lost somebody.
Good offensive zone win.
The hell? What the fuck?
One opportunity. Outnumbered,
good play.
But not
what the fuck is that?
Dude, I don't know, dude. Man.
Greenville's in their own
what
end,
do we do? Do we have
along.
To stop the game?
Play at the end of the period.
Oh. We're going
to
have to get a TC and take a penalty next game.
The clock bleeds down
okay.
To the last minute.
Next period. The woodwork to Barrow. So if Feeney can't come back, a TC has to come in?
Maybe he has a chance. What the fuck's the rule?
I don't know. The rule is I was just asking out of curiosity.
The wings ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Bounced off the boards to Sparky.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
So do we quit now, or?
Yep.
Alright, Paul, back us out.
We'll see if that continues when the second period gets started.
Okay, yeah, get the screenshots, and then I'll back out once you're
yep.
Silverberg's goal was special because of the right game. That's why you're seeing it again. As we had to break.
All right, Fenzie, get the screenshots. I don't know what we need to take screenshots of. So
let me know when you're ready. I'm already equipped. So go ahead. All right. Going back up.
Do we take a penalty at the time that he lagged out, or?
No, the second we take the draw, he fucking throws the puck over the boards and takes a penalty.
All right. Who do we want to take the penalty? Doesn't matter. Or, oh,
he,
no, it's going
to
be him.
He has to take it.
Yeah okay.
I actually think the right wing always takes it, regardless of who legs up. What up, Fiend Dog? That's it. So right after draw, grab the puck and throw it over the glass and iron.
Yeah, you know what to do. Take the penalty.
As long as I'm leaping with you, I came with the hard times, but you brought the good times. You made my life brighter, brighter. I found my way. You're only gonna love me. You're never gonna judge me. Now I'm climbing higher, higher. Every day I'm keeping my head up. Alright, you join a fan?
Time for this EASHL game. Greenville's got the puck and they get to make the first play. Cut that off between the blue.
Give it a blow.
Greenville's on the move in their own end. And so now a penalty will be handed out. The Swamp Rabbits get a minor penalty for delay of game. The Wings are hoping to get one out of one on the power play.
The numbers show if you get the first goal, you have a way better chance to win than if you're chasing the game. A power play, what a great chance here to get on the board first.
Cut off that pass in the neutral zone. Didn't handle it very well, free puck. He got rid of it.
I used to hate this on the power play when you get the man advantage and it turns into a conditioning skate. You don't get set up in the zone. Up and down the ice you go, trying to get in and get set up.
Takes that pass in the corner. The Swamp Rabbits are moving the puck.
No.
Fuck.
Fuck. But that was straight up too, man. Bullshit.
Have a delay of game penalty for shooting the puck over the glass. It is a 5-on-3 for a brief time, but still a two-man advantage, and the faceoff will start it off.
One of the biggest problems on a 5-on-3 is teams are too cautious. They don't shoot the puck enough, and they make it too easy for the penalty killers to kill it off.
That one slung back out. Still more time on the power play, but less than they'd hoped. He cut him down on that rush. Sent for an icing.
You got a lucky animation there.
Dude,
just a hair under 4 minutes gone. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. Defensive zone win. the Wings ready in attack back in the defensive zone.
Play sounds.
Greenville's back in its own end, trying to work.
Mountain forward. 15.
On to Cochran. Puck three, roadblock by Sparky. The Wings' Mount. Power play got plenty of practice that time, but
Mount's
no
troubles.
Finish. The Swamp Rabbits have it at center ice.
Oh.
Picks it up back there. Passing one off now to Barra. Good pass off the boards. Able to hold on behind the cage. Rister! That puck was obstructed by a screen. Some contact there, and the puck is loose. That puck's loose. Good defense. And he's
oh my fucking god, dude.
Calls is sent to the box for tripping. This power play is too predictable. They have to find a way to change it up. Eddie, I'm with you on that.
Well, their power play hasn't come through for them yet. Here's another opportunity. See if they can take advantage of it.
45 seconds. With a shot. Wonderful stop.
It's safe.
Clear.
Trying to kill more penalty time.
Shit's
great
off.
Job by the defenders.
Very
good,
Green. Good job.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Moving it to Sparky.
Nice.
Let me around.
Close in play. He just flat out missed it. That's terrific goal. Like
good shit, buddy. 25 seconds, boys.
Shut it down. Solid, clean win. Oh, that's a good keep. That's
are you kidding me?
Shoots one. Greenville's killed off the penalty. Back to full strength.
Really.
Subban's got it on his stick, trying to clear. And he picks it up. Kalamazoo's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. The Swamp Rabbits are at the wing in neutral ice. Great job in his own end with that interception. 2-on-1 opportunity. That puck left the zone, and so everybody has
nice.
To drop back to center.
Good shit, boys.
Continuing to move behind the net. Wonderful stop.
Now that's a timely save. A beautiful one.
Up. It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good shot by the winger. Shoots it off.
Nice.
I'll take that.
So we played
Lucky
a while
but good. Let's
period,
go, boys.
And finally, a goal.
Let's go, baby.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it. Gets it in the corner.
I thought I had anything.
Most of the time, the hits that you can lay are along the boards where you can angle what? Somebody out of the play. Every once in a while, you get to deliver an open ice jolt.
Nice.
The Swamp Rabbits break away.
Gathered up again by Sparky. And now it's directed to Barra.
Nice cut.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. Trying to go to Barra. Puck iced. Over 3 minutes to go here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Directing that one to Barra. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? The lane was.
Ooh, nice block for us. Go.
Looking to Finley.
I'm out.
And in flight over the line. Finley's taking
there you go, finally.
High. There'll be a penalty for this. The Wings catch a high-sticking minor here. The Swamp Rabbits are going to try out their power play for the first time of the game.
Penalty to number 3.
They won that draw. Wonderful save.
It's a great opportunity for them on their first power play. Get the puck to the point, get it to the net, and crowd the net for rebounds.
Using the point, he's got it. Great save.
Hit the post with the shot.
Another goal would go a long way to being able to take the foot off the pedal a little bit here, but the game stays close as this puck doesn't go in.
Tile.
Good job on the draw. Klotz has got it. Can he get it out there? That one's cleared away, and that will take care of this period. First period has come to a close. A hard-working period. They deserve a rest.
Only 2 periods.
And now they get one. Only one goal scored.
Don't count your chickens before they hatch.
Two periods, bro. Don't jinx us.
Oh, man.
Played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
Is anyone playing defense in the next game?
Yes, we both are.
Okay. You guys know how to defend against LT back skating?
Yes. We both do.
Just stay on his forehand side and just don't poke or anything. And all he can do is turn to his back end and shoot short side.
Oh, I tried to hit you, Blue.
Just make sure you're not poking, because you'll take a penalty every time. You're tripping penalty. Oh, what a bounce.
Oh my god. Are you shitting?
What a EA. Fucking bounce. You got like 5 bounces there.
Oh my god, dude.
Look at this. Oh my god. They never even had the damn puck. Wow.
And that's a face-off win. An enormous hit. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. That puck is loose on good defensive play. It's on his stick up that left side. Stood him right up. Makes that play deep. Missed all of it. Terrific determination by Sparky. Pitching it to Barra.
What the hell?
Snapping a pass to Puck is thrown to Sparky. He's got that pass off the wing and can move ahead. Off the woodwork to Silverberg. Propelled to Finley.
It's one of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent, and the energy has been high.
It's Kitty cornered in.
I shoot that out, and he apparently gets it.
He cleared that puck out of there. Play halted. Isaac. A little over 7 minutes have transpired, and so it is 1-1. They won that battle in the docks. Nicely speared away.
Oh, shit.
Around through the corner right now. Picked up. Back and forth they go between the points.
I want to blow.
Oh, that was fucking...
Chip to Barra. At the front of the net. Wonderful save. What a skill level there. The shooter thought he had a chance with the goal.
They could have played that, but then it was risky.
Good offensive zone win. Right at the net, he got his pad on it.
I'm fucking gassed.
Let's it go.
Yeah. What the fuck is that?
Oh, what a great opportunity that was.
And a coach once told me the video never lies. He's not going to like watching the video after that shot. That was
what?
Fires. And a save.
What?
Picked up behind the net.
Oh, my fucking God.
Read that play in his
good
own
fucking
end.
Pick, Frosty.
Oh, come on. And I give it right back
here's
to him.
One-timer. Outstanding save. Just on reputation. You can smell it.
What the fuck?
Both teams will benefit from this timeout. But who will be the offensive team after the faceoff?
I don't know if there's any specific instruction here other than to wake up and start moving the puck.
Critical win where they need it. Just couldn't find the target.
Sometimes you rush the shot and end up missing the net. Need to slow things down next time.
Free puck thanks to the roadblock. Shoots.
That's fast,
he's got his second.
So, dude, let's go. All right, good defense on the stretch.
The Rapids have taken the lead.
Let's go. Hopefully they don't get any greasy bounces again. Let's go. Should be 3-1 us. That second goal was such bullcrap.
Three to two. It was 1-1 in the first, so
yeah.
Whoever's leading after this wins, or it's going OT if it's tied.
Center card in the middle. Demon getting the other passing lanes. We're good to go. Let's go.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
The greasy one.
Couldn't get through. It's loose.
Ice should be icing. Nice.
Stall the game. Icing.
Beanie, get open.
The Wings with a clean win on the draw. Kalamazoo's in possession
nice.
As they move up the wing.
Nice play, Teal. Let's go. Oh, shit.
Many
good
yards
pass.
Gained to Cochran. Great shooting
yep.
Lane.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
How did I not
seems
fucking
like
bury that?
Passed up.
Let it go. A dangerous shot off the mat.
There you go. That's really unfortunate.
To Finley.
Oh!
Finley's passing
let's go, baby.
Has been outstanding. He has
there it is. Oh, nice save.
Reaction save.
Fuck, dude. I can't believe I didn't bury that.
Yeah, that's one of those where you aim right and it shoots middle for some reason. It's just so unfortunate.
Tie-up.
The tie-up. He needed help, and he
nice
got it.
Oh, you didn't keep it.
He wore that puck on a hard shot.
All right, boys, let's go.
Into the last minute of the second period.
Coming back if you need it.
The Swamp Rabbits carrying it in their own end. Crosses that line. Puts one on.
That's good shot.
That came in handy that time. Save and a
we win this face off. Get the puck in behind the net. We won.
Good face off.
There it is. Just get it deep.
Dump it, dump it, dump it.
Good job,
go.
Boys.
Good game, boys. Good game.
Good
game.
Good win.
Two periods.
Great job, guys.
Let's go. And so,
good
as we
fucking shit, ball.
The first two, we
so we back out?
Right.
Hold on, let me get a picture, but yeah, you guys can back out.
I gotta get the pictures. I gotta stay. Game one. Oh, the other team backed out. All right.